Alright, so before we get into this video, it's just going to be some raw GoPro and riding footage, like a video I posted a few days ago. Like I said, I'm going to intermix these between like the main vlogs for like kind of an extra upload. But before that, I want to thank the sponsor of today's video, which is Raid Shadow Legends. If you guys haven't downloaded Raid Shadow Legends yet, I don't know what you're doing. Raid is a new mobile RPG game that has by far the best graphics compared to any other mobile game. Graphics you can't even compare to any other game. Probably one of the best storylines out of any other app. The game consists of PvP battles against other players, a ton of different boss fights, and a bunch of different champions to choose from. This is by far one of my favorite champions. You can't say you wouldn't choose him too, because just look at him. Come on. And now the highly anticipated battle pass is on. Season 1 is live, and you can win some awesome rewards, including free energy refills, gems, upgraded artifact sets, and new epic and legendary champions by fulfilling the daily and weekly challenges. So if you're looking to join my clan, you can find me under my username Tyler M. Search it up, and we might be able to play together. Like I said, you can play Raid on both your mobile device and your desktop or laptop. Click the links in the top of my description. Like I said, if you're a new player, you'll get 100,000 silver and one free champion. I once again want to thank Raid Shadow Legends for sponsoring this video. We'll jump into some of the raw GoPro footage from our Florida trip. Ooh.
Mm-hmm.